involved in crimes of stealing motor vehicle, property damage, leaving the scene of an accident, and resisting arrest. On the morning of March 7th, the deputy was dispatched a suspicious vehicle call on Shannon Lane. Upon his arrival, he located two people sleeping inside the truck. The suspect driver started the vehicle and fled from the deputy. As he did, he struck our patrol car. A pursuit ensued. However, due to erratic driving, it was early morning hours, school bus, the deputy wasn't safely able to keep track. That's when you guys picked up the pursuit. You guys did a perfect relay, play-by-play of what happened. Partnerships like that with law enforcement are truly instrumental. So you both should be commended. Major Wild and I wanted to commend you both. Drew, this one's yours.
Thank you.
This one's yours. Thank you, sir.
Good to be in the right place at the right time.
Yeah. Oh, it was great. It, the way it all come out and watching that video footage, those guys walking out, it was like, it was awesome.
Yeah, you've seen the frustration in the suspect when you're